Final stop for sports, we got the Mad Ants on the road as the Ants trying to right the ship. They headed to Canton, losing five of their last six, but they did get this guy back, Edmund Sumner. He drills the three. He had 34. Then it's Stephen Hicks to the rack. Hicks had a big night as well. He had 22, but you're going to see Sumner nail from deep here. He was 13 of 23 from the floor, but the Ants fall 122 to 115. They're off until Friday when they travel to Wisconsin. And a lot of eyes on that IU-Wisconsin game. This could be one of those turnaround games.